In every family, there's one person who drives you a little crazy.
I gotta pick Jill up at 4 a.m.
She comes once a year and she's leaving on Sunday.
However, there's no escaping it when it's your sister.
How we doing?
Your twin sister.
Are you going bald?
Huh?
No, you're getting fatter and your hair doesn't realize it needs to cover more face.
Okay.
From the producers of Just Go With It and Grown Ups.
And Jill are so alike.
We are nothing alike, I promise you.
She isn't shy.
Truth us!
And she isn't leaving.
I put a little list together of things I want to do.
Beach, horseback riding.
Let's go! Oh my God!
Seriously, honey, can't you try a little harder? She's your sister.
Please don't destroy my pool.
This year.
Guess who is taking you to the Lakers game?
Finally, some twin time.
Compliments of Mr. Pacino.
What?
This is insane, man. You gotta call him.
From Columbia Pictures.
All you gotta do is make contact. That's all.
Oh my God. I'm sure you have others.
You'd think it, but oddly enough, I don't.
Family is forever.
Daddy, you know how to jump rope?
We were the double Dutch king.
Wow!
Adam Sandler, Katie Holmes, Eugenio Derbez.
Ready for the best Mexican food you ever had?
I never had Mexican food.
Never had Mexican food.
That's chile relleno.
It looks like a knish.
Jack and Jill.
Do you and Daddy have twin powers?
Some twins can feel when the other one's hurt.
A little harder.
No, Jill, stop it. He's kidding.
What?
Oh! Hear that, Daddy?
I actually did feel something there. Pride in my son.